later to it. I'm just using a little bit of purple. I have a lot of purple. I'm going to be using a little bit. Next, you're going to need lotion. Optional lotion, too. Optional lotion. You want to put the lotion in the Play-Doh. Mix it around. This is so cool. I'm going to have butter slime. I looked this up, and I tried it. It worked, and I thought, hey, why wouldn't I make a video of it? It's amazing. Butter slime. So why wouldn't I make a video? If the lotion gets all over your hands, you can just spread it around. Yeah, yummy. So, this isn't how much I have. I have a lot more than this. I have more in here. That's not all. I have a little bit more. But I took it out for a minute because I wanted to take it out. It's so cool. So I'm gonna, I have nothing to lean it against. But I'm gonna flatten it out and smooth. Hold it. Oh, it didn't really work. Didn't really work. I might need to add a tiny bit. If I put too much in, then it'd be like really stretchy. If I didn't, then that would be a problem. It wouldn't be a problem, but you know what I'm saying. Just ready? It worked, kind of. You can't stretch it very far, but I'm gonna make the whole thing. Okay, there's a book.
What?
And then you're gonna stuff gets all around it. Alright, I don't know why I'm. This is very gross. Can we mix this together? It's disgusting. You can poke it. I mean, you can poke Play-Doh when it's like already Play-Doh, but look, if the stuff gets all over you, just wipe it on you. I haven't put lotion on in a while. Well, that's your butter slime. Butter slime. I don't know what this thumbnail is, but look at this butter slime. It's so good. Butter slime. Hold on. I think the thumbnail's at the end. So. This is some good butter slime. Where's this?